14th or something.
Yes.
And just before that, we went to get the pumpkins. And after the fall break, which is 1 week, we began in the classrooms. So yeah. we had more than 2 weeks of classroom activities.
Yeah. No.